What is the right ownership structure you would say at the various stages that founders should look at?
See, ownership is an outcome. And I have been a founder, I think by exit, I can't remember, but I may have been in the teens. Me and Suvir each were in probably in the teens. But the way, what is ownership an outcome of? Ownership is an outcome of dilution. And typically, when a founder is setting up a company, they'll dilute 30 to 40% between ESOP and raising the money. Then they'll dilute 20 to 25% next round, 10 to 15% the next round. If you keep doing this math and the company is successful, they'll probably end up at 20 to 30% of the company. If that happens, that's great. That's more than what, I think that's about what Bezos owns right now in his company, right? And he's one of the richest, or now the richest person in the world. But it doesn't quite play out like that. What happens is you'll miss some milestones. Mm-hmm. Indian companies in particular end up raising way more capital than they should. And therefore you get diluted, or just business doesn't go according to plan. So my view is actually, there's too much focus on valuation, not enough on dilution. The reality is either a business will work or it won't. If it is working, then you should raise as little capital as possible, because you can probably keep raising. So I keep telling founders single digit dilution for after our round, of course, because we want our ownership, but single digit dilution and don't focus on valuation. And if business is not working, raising too much capital is not going to change the timing of the market. You're probably wrong on market timing. And you, if you just raise enough to ride out that market timing, when the market turns, you'll own a much larger portion of your business by the time the market turns, right? So I just think if founders want to own in the range of 30% by the time, or 20 to 30% as a group collectively, by the time of exit, they should focus a lot more on dilution. One can do multiple rounds, one can do rounds every 6 to 9 months if things are working, but then the dilution will be limited.
Got it.
Thanks for tuning in. For more Matrix Moments episodes, you can head to www.matrixpartners.in/blog. You can also follow us on Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube for more updates.